Dealing with that shit. My shit ain't registered. The cops are coming. Thank you.
snakes. Of mosquitoes out. Let's get to walk around to the car. Or no, the car. Wow. Am I high already? I'll walk around in the scooter. Look, it's squirting. I don't want to walk over there. I kind of do. That fucking dude down by the beach was crazy. I hate people like that. Where he's all, oh, fucking crackers, blah, blah, blah. I fucking hate crackers. Y'all are racist. Dude, you're the one over here yelling about crackers. Like, what the fuck you think people, how do you think they're gonna react? Obviously, we're all gonna leave. It's not because you're black. It's because you're a dumbass. And I really wanted to stick around and see what happened, but like I said, my plates are not paid for. They're like 3 months expired. I can hear all these fireworks going off, but I don't see any. Hope you guys enjoyed this edition of Let's Hike and Smoke, even though we're not hiking. But maybe I'll change it to Let's Go on an Adventure and Smoke. Fucking joint keeps going out. I'm so high and I gotta ride home and it's dark as fuck. I should probably get going very soon. Find some water. Watch, I'm gonna get home and look at this footage and it's gonna be just darkness. Is that the cops? I had a flashback to when I got arrested. For half a motherfucking joint. $676. I mean, it was a fatty, to be fair. It was a fatty, but still. Like, it was only half of it left. You can see the rings. That's funny. You can see the rings lit up, but that's about it. Where's the hole? Use your fingers to feel it out. Is that how it goes? Yeah. Then you twist it a little. Say, don't you fucking die on me now. I gotta go home. What's up with the lights? Why aren't the lights working? Get out of this park. I should probably stop talking before I get bugs in my mouth. Wait to get home to a nice warm blanket. I am freezing my titties off.
go-kart. I like it. I love it. But I need to modify it. I need my seat lower. And I need some pegs for my feet. That kid just yelled for me to do a wheelie. Yeah, right. On a fucking ruckus. Or me doing a wheelie on anything. Come on now. That's funny. You gotta run after bikers and yell, do a pop, shove it. Riding around on this, I see why bikers wear so many like jackets and shit. For one, it'll protect you if you fall. And for two, it's cold as a bitch out here. It's like 72 degrees. But when you start riding, it's cold as a motherfucker. I wish I had another jacket on. I've got a long sleeve, my Weed Nerd t-shirt, and a Ninja Turtle jacket on, and I'm fucking freezing. God, I hope no deer jump out on this road.